was born and raised in the ghetto. Talk with me and you'll know I wasn't satisfied with living on the side. I started looking around for a possibility.